Wow, what a nice day trying to upload some Roblox audio. I mean, it should get approved, right? I mean, there aren't any inappropriate words in there, and I mean, it's not really loud that will rupture your eardrums, so I think it should be approved by Roblox. You just have to wait for it to get approved.
Hello there.
Oh, hello there, generic Roblox employee.
As a Roblox employee, I am required to inform you that your audio has been rejected by Roblox's moderators.
But why? I mean, my audio didn't break any of Roblox's terms of service, right?
I regret to inform you that your audio needs to be able to be heard clearly and audibly to conform with Roblox's rules.
Clearly and audibly? What does that even mean? I mean, I did turn down the volume in the audio so it wouldn't blast out your eardrums, but... What? Does Roblox just not approve audios that aren't in English anymore? What does that even mean?
It means your audios have to be heard. Clearly. And audibly.
You know, if you're just gonna moderate and ban my audios for no reason, I'm just not gonna try and waste my Robux anymore trying to upload them. I guess Roblox is just forever stuck with the crappy uploads of Now or Never. Sorry, Roblox, I tried.